Hello! As you enjoy this montage of Kavos, me and the man's little journey on Kavos, I hope you enjoy it. It's just a little 20 minute montage, a bit longer than a normal montage, but there's vlogs in there, there's parties from the days, pictures, all sorts. Hope you enjoy.
Right. So, we're back neck to neck. Girls, you need to hurry up. You need to go quicker. So, tiny cocktails. Right, so. Girls, stop. The lights are in the lead right now. Right. So, we're back neck to neck. Girls, you need to hurry up. You need to go quicker. Tiny cocktails. Right, so. Girls, stop. Right, bring you out.
Here.
Hey, strong when he looks. Right, lie it down. Need to bring him up to light, Tim. Oh, the tree is out. Right. Go on, Tim. Right, stop it. Basically, you're supposed to be like bringing her back to life like the lifeguard, not getting off with her. She's basically dead now. What you're doing, you're just snogging her corpse. If this was real life and you're an actual lifeguard, you're just kissing a dead person. Which is really weird. Creeping around morgues, you know, the bodies. Right, so, Tim, that was okay. How was it for you? You did good. Your titty was out for most of it. We call that. Right, Tim, not bad. Alright, not a bad effort. That's easy to have here. Right, so, that was contestant number one. That was Tim. Don't go anywhere. We're going to need you again or something. She pretends she doesn't like you, but she fucking loves it. Right, so who's next? Right, get in the fucking pool. Thanks to guys. Right, so, where's my next contestant? Right, Ted, bring her out.
Here.
Hey, he's strong when he looks. Right, lie him down. Need to bring him up to light, Ted. Oh, the tree is out. Right, go on, Ted. Tim. Right, stop it. Basically, you're supposed to be like bringing her back to life like the lifeguard, not getting off with her. She's basically dead now. What you're doing, you're just snogging a corpse. If this was real life and you're an actual lifeguard, you're just kissing a dead person. Which is really weird. Creeping around morgues, you know, the bodies. Right, so, Tim, that was okay. How was it for you? You did good. Your titty was out for most of it. We call that. Right, Tim, not bad. Alright, not a bad effort. That's easy to have here. Right, so, that was contestant number one. That was Tim. Don't go anywhere. We're going to need you again or something. She pretends she doesn't like you, but she fucking loves it. Right, so, who's next? Right, get in the fucking pool. Thanks to guys. Right, so, where's my next contestant?
Yeah.
There we go. Hello!
Hello, G-Man and...
Inspirational A in the house.
In the house, eh? In Kavos.
Kavos, we have arrived. It's quite a basic room. I'll see if I can show you. I'm not the greatest with cameras. Let's go to the bathroom, and then you'll see what I mean.
basic bathroom, nothing spectacular.
Shower,
yeah, no, but you don't come on holiday for an amazing room, you come on holiday to have fun.
You're no TV,
which we've done, because
I've got no TV.
Yeah. We'll show you the patio, which we have obviously used. You know,
well,
got to sit out and relax in the sun. I'm not one for sunbathing, but I'm on holiday, so I thought I might as well. Two sets. Are you? There we go. So the lovely balcony, as you can see, very standard indeed. But at least we got somewhere to sit and chill.
Yeah.
Got a pool over there, which I'll try and show you. Cool. I'll probably take some pictures. It'll be a montage. This will be a part of a montage. But yeah, first night it's been wicked.
Wicked, yeah.
We went to Trinity, I think. Well, we pre-drinked in here for a bit. Then we went out to a bar.
Yeah,
Quarry Side Hotel.
Yeah.
Paid a tenner, free drinks per hour. Nice. Mashed those in.
We had like four cocktails.
Four or five cocktails.
But 10 can go on that.
Then went to Trinity for a bit, partied in there, you know.
Yeah,
because the first night is our Monday night free.
Yeah, you were hanging with
me. I was falling asleep in the club. Nearly got in a fight, but shit happened.
Yeah, what happens. Yeah.
What we got tonight, today?
We got the Baywatch pool party, and then they're on full moon at the beach, Atlantis.
It's gonna be absolutely off the chain.
Atlantis is the big one. Super.
We're gonna go and chill by the pool now. Beer's not too bad. Food's pretty cheap. That's good.
Yeah, food's pretty cheap.
The local beer is pretty cheap.
Yeah, $2.50. Can't go on that. $2.50.
Obviously, if you want Coppenborough, one outside of stuff, that is
that
a flavour. But that's our treat we have now and again when we're by the pool.
Yeah, everything's nearby. I like everything's nearby, little village. You've got a supermarket. You've got like so many bars to choose from. Restaurant. We had a nice food.
Oh, yesterday it was heaven. Pizza, better than Domino's. Fuck you, Domino's.
Yeah. And I had a burger that's better than Riverspoon's burger and all the red burgers. Is that good?
So yeah, we are enjoying the holiday. It's been so far amazing, even though we've been here one day.
It's good.
But, you know.
We spent so much money yesterday, don't again.
Yeah, we did book some more events because the full moon party
Only two.
The water park wasn't part of the package. But we thought book those, so basically every day we've got something to do now.
And then we arrived, we had to pay some more for the AC, which is worth it.
Yeah, you've got to pay a deposit and for a fan and save, because we thought we'd be safe and have a safe.
And tax, yeah.
And whatnot. Stuff. But, you know, apart from that, amazing holiday so far, worth it.
Yeah.
Like I said, I'm not one for sunbathing, but I thought, fuck it, I need it. So yeah, we're going to go and sunbathe and have a drink. And we'll see whenever the next video is, because I'm not going to say when it's going to be.
See you. G-Man.
It's going to be very random and all over the place.
Yeah, so see you there. Maybe a drunker one, who knows?
Yes.
See
Inspirational A.
G-Man out. See you there.
Out. See you later. Push! And on.
Hello!
There we go. Hello!
Hello, G-Man and...
Inspirational A. I'm fucked.
I'm G-Man.
Yes, I had an head fucker. It fucked you up.
Head fucker. Yeah, basically, it is a cocktail where it's like a mix of spritz together and it just makes you feel fucked up. It makes you feel wankered. Is it quicker? So it's good.
Yeah, apparently it's nine spirits in a pint. Look fucked anyway.
Yeah. So this is our fourth day in Kavos. We have an amazing time. We've done a lot of it. We've done a lot of
Full moon party.
Yeah, boat party.
Boat party.
The Baywatch.
Baywatch party.
Cigarla.
Bar crawl. We've been on two bar crawls so far.
Three.
Powder party tonight, that's why we look a bit like red.
Yeah.
It's been off the chain.
Absolutely. So off the chain. Yeah, it was a good party tonight, but we realized we're out of money, so we decided to do a bar crawl.
Yeah.
We don't want to do futures tonight.
And we wanted to carry on, but the bar stopped playing the music, so wankers.
Yeah. We were about to go feature, but then they'll play the same music. So we did something different today. We had to fall after By rules.
That is the only thing I will say about Kavos. Yeah. Love Kavos, it's amazing. But the only thing is, they do repeat the music quite a bit.
Yeah. Basically, is it because of the same Greek DJs remixed and same stuff? Yeah.
That's the only downfall. Other than that, it's fucking amazing. I love it.
Fucking amazing. Everything's nearby. You've got food. And you've got activities every day. The reps are cool. We've got a cool rep in a hotel. She's very nice. Yeah. Like, I think Al's got a crush on her. She is nice. She's very fit. She's fit. But she's got a great boyfriend, so yeah, she doesn't. So what happens when they're luckier? Or luckier?
But yeah. Basically, we're having a fucking amazing time.
Is it off the chain?
Off the chain.
Off the chain.
And I don't know when the next blog will be, but see you later.
Hold on. Any restaurants you like so far? Tex-Mex.
Tex-Mex was nice.
Yes, and then famous.
I had a double burger.
Yeah,
some fat bastard.
And you had chicken wings as well, and garlic bread. So you had two stars and.
Come on, fat bastard.
Yeah,
our favourite now. Come on, what's our favourite so far?
Flames.
Oh, that's die for.
You had a pizza, it was lush. You said, one of the best pizzas ever.
Yes, it was.
So we're going there again. The Greek restaurant was good.
Yes.
Also, you got cabs, you've got to get used to the people. Keep on to you, coming to the restaurants.
Yeah. Apart from... What I said a minute ago. You do get a lot of this people coming to you every day and, you know, saying go to their bar or go to the restaurant. But, you know.
Exactly.
It happens.
Yeah, and also, if you do go to Quayside, expect to go to a bar. Basically, be hold on to go to the bar every night sometimes. And you play the same music. Did you play the same music sometimes?
Yeah.
Then you do go to the fans. You get a free bar, which is good. €10 for, like, you can get 5 drinks in an hour. It's good.
Yeah, it is good.
Yeah. Kavos is amazing. You have Subway in the morning. And they're not very strict, are they? They're not very strict what they do.
No, they are not strict at all. Like, for example, we've been to about 2-3 different hotels. We've literally just walked in those hotels. And they've said nothing.
And they question the thing. They just say, do you want a beer on the beach? It was a beach. Even on the beach, said, do you want a beer? I said, sure.
Yeah,
and sure. And also, I think smoking was different. People smoking indoors and there's laughing gas. I don't know if that's a drug or not. People just want laughing gas for fun. But yeah. It's very flexible what they do.
Very good.
Very good. And there's no bouncers, as long as you don't act, misbehave. We saw people get sick.
Yeah, I've seen people get... chopped out, but that's because they was acting like twats, starting fights,
you
or...
You got to, otherwise...
They was too wrecked, but we haven't been to that stage.
No.
I have, not gonna lie, I puked in the bedroom, but I did it in our own room, not in the club.
Yeah, it was €50. At least you didn't shit on the floor. Yeah, so our deposits is fucked.
So basically we lost our deposit. But yeah. You know, shit happens.
Our accommodation's very basic, so it's very outdated, so you got to be very careful. Because you can see the cupboards all very chipped in and we walked in, so you don't damage anymore. Yeah, you got to be very careful. But yeah, Kavos is amazing, it is for it is. Their boat part was amazing, wasn't it? Sigla, he performed for like an hour and a half, he was amazing.
Boat part was alright, just the hype kind of died down.
It was great for us. We did Christmas in the boat, wasn't it? Yeah,
covered in foam.
Yeah, and the barbecue. The beach was nice. The barbecue is not special, but it's good for a trip. What do you expect on a trip? So yeah, it's good.
Yeah. Basically, the ultimate parties package is worth it.
It is worth it.
If you're coming to Kavos or anywhere like that, because we plan to go to either Santi or Manio next year, or Ibiza, depending on money.
Yeah, it's worth it.
It is worth it. Trust me. Trust me. This little band is worth it.
It's worth it. It's just the pre-drinks can be a bit tedious. Depends where you are at the bar. It's a bit tedious at times.
Yeah, they do catch out of that.
Yeah, Saka's been mentioned.
Like, they will say a free bar, but they don't say what basically, the free bar includes.
Then you'll pay €10.
So, you know. Apart from that, though, it's fucking awesome. Yeah,
awesome. We're going to miss it a lot. We'll probably do a tour, I don't know, I may do a tour indoor, if well, if you've got time, probably Saturday. We'll just bring it out of our way. Busy.
Busy. Partying. Yeah.
It's good to be busy and not do anything dreadful.
Basically, we're having a vodka and coke now and then we're going to bed. Yeah. So on that note, I've been in a space tray.
I've been G-Man.
You're on the camera, yeah?
I'm on the camera, G-Man. That's 7 minutes for this.
This is going to be added on to the montage, so...
Yeah, some bits, yeah.
We will see you later.
See you later.
Inspiration night out.
See you, man, out. Bye.
Bye.
Bye. Night.
Hello, Inspiration Right here. So this just a quick little clip, I guess. This comes towards the end of the slide now, but I hope you've enjoyed it anyway. And all I guess the left there is to say is, if you're looking for a good holiday where you get pissed up every day and night, with amazing banter, amazing time, bar strips, you call it, you name it, they got it there.
I come next to the news, avoid the obvious, we should be safe.